Developing this morning, one man is dead and another is in the hospital after a shooting in North Houston. This happened just before midnight at a house on Mohawk Street. Now, according to deputies, several men were gathered in the backyard of the home when an argument broke out. Multiple shots were fired and two men were hit. One of them died at the scene. The other was taken to the hospital where he is in critical condition. No suspect information was made available.